1, 2, 3, 4.
I read the morning paper. Someone had to start. In big bold letters, so it comes as no surprise. I'm looking at a story about violence. Word from a lawyer in his defense. It's time we got the jury by the throat. I turn the television on to get away. A quick reminder that we have to swallow every word they say. Learn another lesson in history. Written like a murder and mystery. For me, it's just another way of disguising the past. Fear is not the way to make it work and be as one. It's too late, the damage has been done. Comply your flag and make your statements, hold on to your pride, and live your life for others that have died. This is the end of what we know. Where do we go? Don't look for solace in a shallow, ignorant late night talk show. Think about your problems every now.